former chairman of the Federal Reserve, Ben Bernanke, said that blockchain holds considerable promise for global banking systems. This statement he made at a conference organized by Ripple in Toronto. The Fed, the Bank of England, and Japan are very supportive of these technologies because they will improve payment systems, says Bernanke. He noted that the blockchain system could prevent last year's fiasco when hackers used the money transfer system SWIFT to steal more than $800 million from the Central Bank of Bangladesh. Bernanke also believes that blockchain will be particularly effective for accelerating cross-border payments. The other day, World Bank President Jim Yong Kim also spoke positively about blockchain.